rap y'all used to fuck with?
Man, you ain't fucking with that fake motherfucker MC, whatever that motherfucker name is, man. We got a real crew. We got motherfuckers over here rapping for real. Eating pussy on records and shit. That shit ain't what's happening. We got some real shit. Trying to be like short motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Dangerous Music got some Mac shit for your ass, boy. Fuck him up, short.
Get in, where you fit in, fool. You was the marker at the high school. Now you're hardcore like CB4. Fight what you wanna be me for.
Alright guys, what's up? It's Ty White. We got another tight package video. I think we're back to back nights here. We have three packages here. We're gonna open up real quick, make this a fast video. We got two short, get in where you fit in, playing in the background. Let's go ahead and start off with this. As you can see, I paid $3.66 with shit for this. This is a quick purchase. I saw the time running down on it. I jumped all over it. Didn't notice that the manual was not in the best shape till after I purchased it, but it is what it is. So we have here Nobunaga's Ambition. Now the problem with this is, which I would not have purchased it if I knew that the middle staple was separated from it. So that kind of sucks, but kind of is what it is, you know. That's what happens when you quick purchase on eBay. But the reason why I did pick that up is I got a great price on the box and the game, I don't know, a couple months ago. So now I have it complete in box, even though the staples fucked on it. So that's that. First purchase, $3.66. Now, next game here. Paid $7.35 for this with ship. Again, this is another last second auction I jumped on. I had just gotten my car and I pulled it up on my phone and said, holy shit, I have not seen this game before, but it's not as obscure as I thought. I think it's pretty common, but at the same time, it's not a game that I see a lot of. Got a decent price on it. It's not worth too much more than I paid for it, but it's all good. I'll add to the Xbox collection. Looked like it was in nice shape too. So on the Xbox original, an only on Xbox title here, we have Knight's Apprentice. Knight's Mimric's Adventures. Or Knight's Apprentice Mimric's Adventures. I don't know what goes first on that. So yeah, the game that I never see out there, but again, as I looked on eBay, it seems like it's pretty common. It's complete in box. Just has got some dust bunnies on it, but it looks like it's clean as shit as far as the condition wise on it. I don't know why it has some kind of almost like some whiteout or something right there. I don't know what that is. Yeah, so Knight's Apprentice, only Xbox title. Now, last pickup and probably the best. Paid $11.01 for this. Now, the funny thing about this is I was in an auction for this. Your high bid is hidden, so you don't know what the other bidders is bidding on their high bid. So it's a guessing game at the end there. There was only one more bidder on this, or he's the one that started the auction. So I didn't know what he was bidding. I decided to bid $11.01. I think the seeable bid was $10. I ended up winning this, guys, by one effing penny. So that was pretty cool. A PS1 game that I do not see out in the wild a lot. I don't think I've ever seen it out in the wild. So not super common, but not, I'm pretty sure it's not rare, but at the same time, definitely something I like adding to the collection. Looked like it had some stickers on it, need to be cleaned up. There's the back of it, and what we have here, guys, is Soul of the Samurai Black Label. I mean, why wouldn't he clean that up? It doesn't even make any sense. Why sell shit? I mean, it's just pure laziness. So there's the spine on it. Yeah, man. Look this up. It has those tank controls like a old Resident Evil game. So it's one of those types. They compare it to, what's that other title? I can't think of it off the top of my head. Maybe I'll mention it before the end of this video. Did not know if that was mentioned on there, that case was like that. If not, he should have mentioned that the hinge was broken on that. Not a big deal because I have a lot of cases, but you got to mention that when you sell stuff. So it's got the nice pretty red disc on there. Let's go ahead and check out the condition on the disc. Onimusha. It's an Onimusha early type of title. Again, it's got dust bunnies on it, but it looks like only very few scratches on it. So some nice condition on that. There's the inner art right there. But yeah, this is a very bloody kind of Resident Evil type of Onimusha third person game where you're hacking and slashing and chopping people's heads off. Samurai game, so very cool right there. It got good reviews. Alright guys, that's it. So Soul of the Samurai, Knight's Apprentice, and then I got the manual for Nobunaga's Ambition, if I'm saying that correctly. So guys, tomorrow, if everything goes as planned, my Good Will Hunting video will be up. It's going to be really good. I got a whole bunch of shit to show you guys, so please check that out. And yeah, that's about it. I'm going to talk to you guys later. Peace out. Let's turn this bitch up. It gets fucked up for y'all. Getting lit, never having a bitch. Hope that happened, never having proof. Grabbing my dick, and if your click talking shit, it's your click, I'm a devil ride. The line through your spine, now your ass is paralyzed. I'm dangerous, and I ain't even mad yet. I drop with cows and watch you bounce like a bad jet. Cause I'm a Mac, that's from 8-900, bitch. Rapping, rhyming, dealing, dog, and bad influence. Don't understand all the shit that goes on up in this nigga's head.